Eight BBC South reporters and presenters, they've been set a challenge to make over this Horden lobby in one weekend. With barely any time left, it's a final push to get the job done.
What we need to do is aim to have a cut-off with all painting and everything finished by 3, which gives us an hour to get everything clean and the furniture where we need to be by 4.
We actually just need a bit of graft in terms of cleaning up, because the floor is spattered with paint at the moment.
Come on, everyone, crack on. There's 2 hours to go.
Put that paint pot up on the top of there.
I've just about had enough, actually.
Put that one a little bit higher, just there.
They can't make their minds up.
Just there.
I think you've done a cracking job, really have. You know, for a bunch of TV people, it's spectacular.
Love the blue birds as well, and the yellow ones.
They're butterflies.
The emphasis now is just to make the room tidy and we can start bringing the furniture back in.
What you're going to be doing. It was a surprise for everybody, so yeah, it's lovely. Yeah. It's one of the few places that Amy will come to on her own that she feels really safe and happy.
You're going to like it, Amy, do you think?
Yeah.
Are you pleased with what we've done?
Yes! There's not enough places like this around here, so it's really done a brilliant job. It's lovely. And he enjoys coming, so it's really good.
They came in, their faces lit up, big smiles, and you just thought these 2 days of hard work was so worth it. I think they're going to really enjoy it.
Some of the kids just didn't stop past us. Yeah. They were just like, wow.
They just stood here and looked. And when they get down to Alex's tree, they're going to have one big surprise.
Thank you so much. You were absolutely amazing.
It's nice just to be a part of it, to be honest, and to see the change from what it was before. So it's really nice.
We'll say one thing, if they didn't have a few of the kids come in and help us, we wouldn't have got it done.
We all live in this community as well, so that's one of the reasons we get involved locally. It might be a national thing, but for us, it's every store does its own thing.
I think we're absolutely just flabbergasted by it. It's just so amazing and so incredible, and I think we all feel quite sort of emotional about it all.
And it's not just for today, I think that's the thing. This is lasting, this is ongoing, and we can build on it, which is wonderful.